It's Sunday. We got loads of shit to do today. Doesn't mean I want to do it. But we have to. What a fucking vacation this has turned out to be. Take time off work just to work harder. Bullshit, man. And to top it off, this is the last day I get to eat like shit. I guess I'm starting some challenge or body transformation challenge tomorrow. It's for 8 weeks. It's put on by some company called One Up. They got good supplements though. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Lose a few pounds and all that good stuff, cause I'm getting fucking fat. So, unfortunately, today's the last day we get to eat like shit. So, I'm gonna beg my wife for biscuits and gravy. Fuck yeah. And probably some brownies. Gotta get all my favorites in today. Yeah, just eat like a fucking pig. But we have to work us up an appetite. Oh, shit. Work us up an appetite. And that looks like just the job to do it. So the goal is to get the foundation finished. And that put in place. And a whole bunch of concrete poured today. Yeah. I don't see any reason why we can't accomplish that goal. I think it's very feasible. Hell, I'd even like to plastic off this side of the house as well. Maybe have it sited completely by tomorrow. Well, I guess ain't nothing to it but to do it. Let's go wake these lazy ass boys up and get started. Well, today's an eventful day. That guy who's all tuckered out over there got stuck in my female. So, looks like anywhere between 58 to 63 days from now, we're probably gonna have some puppies. They won't be exactly purebred. My female is a papered pit bull, and he is an American Staffordshire Terrier. They are very similar, yet they are not the same. But anyways, now that we got done dealing with them being stuck together, let's get some shit done. Throw your hands up if you with it, drop it. So we're only filling these up part way. So when we add another layer of brick and we put mud in there, they'll interlock together. Throw your hands up if you with it, drop it. Our trowel in here several times. That's just to get all the air bubbles out.
you with it, drop it.
Is the little one mixing too?
Yeah, he did.
He better. Mm-hmm. We gotta do something with those fucking noodle arms, dude. You don't want to be a noodle all your life, do you?
No.
You gonna be buff noodle. Mm-hmm. Buff noodle. Show me your bicep.
I don't have any.
Show me.
I don't have any.
Flex. Flex. Is that you flexing? Oh, we have lots of work to do with you. Fucking dog! She's like, what? I'm probably pregnant, Dad. Poor damn dog. The lion, the witch, and the audacity of these motherfuckers right here. Were you born that retarded, or did you have to work at it?
I was born that retarded.
Oh, you were born that retarded? Okay. Okay. Progress has been made. We have the foundation blocks in. We have the mud sill in. I have to form up in the back there and fill that in with concrete as well. But that ain't no thing. That's whatever. Now this guy has been packed in with dirt and it is level this way and this way. Ish. So now all that's left for today anyway is cleaning up all of this shit, and then we will pour that in tomorrow. Good times. Good times.
Face in your face.